Haiti laid its president Jovenel Moïse to rest earlier this morning amid protests from angry supporters of the slain leader in his hometown of Cap-Haitien. Moïse was killed in his home in Port-au-Prince earlier this month, setting off a political crisis in the Caribbean country struggling with poverty and lawlessness. On Thursday, crews set up stages, lights, and paved a brick road to Moïse's mausoleum to remember their former leader.